to Prevention Stance It Off. Woo! I'm Jennifer Galardi, and my friends and I are ready to show you some of the latest dance moves that'll be sure to
Jen. It's time for you to take over the lead.
You're going to burn calories, tone your body, and guess
what?
Get
my 10,000 steps in.
But first, we need to warm you up. Start with a little sway side to side. Just nice and easy. Now pick up the shoulders and roll them back. Two, three, pick them up bigger. Lead with the elbows right here. Take four front little rolls. Two, three, make it bigger. Four, three, two. Now plant your feet and just rock your hips side to side. Feel a little pinch between your hip and your waist. I know. I feel it.
Prevention is dance it off.
Swing them.
What if you do the whole thing?
Really get that hip up.
Get that 10,000 steps of cardio.
Now take it to a wide march right here. Add a little spring to your step. Pump it down. It's not an ordinary march. It's a dance march. So bring
it another rainy.
It in right here.
I thought.
You're going to learn your first bit of choreography.
I thought this was getting nicer outside, but it's still raining, but not nothing like it was last weekend.
Just like that.
But still. Still unpleasant to walk the boardwalk. So we're going to do, chosen to do another dance workout.
Now take it two more. Last time.
Woo!
We're going to cut this down to one tap, two marches. Right here, you take one tap, two march. One. Are you guys ready to travel this?
Yes.
We're going to get into the rhythm, just a couple more, and then we're going to travel up on those marches and travel back. Right here. Tap it, right, travel up, and march, and back. Good. Now, I want to see a little bit of attitude. So it's not just a walk, it's a strut and walk.
Woo!
And strut, Last time, take it back, hold your march. We're going to learn a triple step. You're going to see this a lot. It's a one, two, three rhythm, right in place. Right here, triple step on the right. One, two, three, triple step, little baby steps. Learning a V step now. You're going to take it out, out, and in two times right here. Out, out. Hold the foot and switch left. Try that again. Again, it's a V step. Switch right. Out, out. Out, out. Plant it. We're going to throw in our triple step. Are you ready? To the right, you do one. One more triple step right here.
Okay.
To the left.
Yeah.
Little hops. And triple step. V step.
V step.
One more. And
cha-cha-cha.
To the left. All right, here come those arms. Swing them side to side. And swing. Add a little shoulder. Triple step. Are you guys getting warm?
Woo!
I hear you back there. One more time. Each side. Last time to the left.
So my next workout on Sunday night will definitely be strength training.
We're going to put those two pieces together.
Yes, ma'am.
We have a tap and a strut. And then your V-step, triple step right here. Take it up, and tap, and strut. Let me see some attitude, and tap, and strut. V-step, triple step, ladies, here you go. Pick up those knees, get those feet up. Triple step, back to the tap strut on the right, and pull away. Lean over, warm up that upper body. One more back, here comes that V-triple. One, two, three, four, triple step. Again. One more time. Straight from the top. Tap it out to the right. And stretch. Yeah, little attitude.
Yes.
Good. V-step, triple step.
So we're not fooling around here.
Pump it up. Go down. Dance it off. Last time. Take a wide march in place. Slow it down nice and easy. Turn the feet out. Getting ready for squats. Nice and wide. Down and up. Down. Push up through the floor. Stay nice and tall. You're going to see these in the ballet section.
Okay.
So let's add some arms up and down. Nice looking flow. Very pretty, Michelle. Last one. Take a plie double time and reach over the head. Down and up and reach. Stretch. Feel it right through your waist. Now take it to a single arm reach. Up. Add a little spunk to those knees. Make sure they keep going down and up. Take the arms across the body right here. Pull. Make sure you're warming up that back. Adding a little power to this, turn the hips and look to the side so you twist. Warming up more of the upper body and the waist here.
Let's do it! Well, in my case, more dancing anyway.
The key to keeping hip-hop fresh and funky is staying low to the ground. So remember, as you do these moves, the lower you get, the harder your heart's gonna work, the more it's gonna pump.
2,500
so
steps to go.
Let's start with our hip-hop bounce, softly bouncing the knees, leaning a little. Now step it out, double bounce, out and in to the right. Out and in to the left. Two more, just like that. We're gonna cut it to a single bounce, right and left. Here you go. Right and center, left. Up. Couple more. We're gonna pick up the rhythm even more. To two quick and a double bounce. Quick, quick, hold your bounce. Now three quick, step it in, hold your bounce again. You got it. Try that again. Single, single, dub, what do you call it? Single, single, three quick. Bring it in, hold your bounce. Good job. Now pick up your arms like you're picking up buckets and pull it down. Yes. Three quick. Bring it together. Let me see those elbows get up there. Pull it really low. Here you go. Single, single, quick singles together. Moving on. Tap front with the right and the left foot. Nice and easy here. Bounce. Get a little rebound. Now turn to the side. Show me your hip. Show it to me. There it is. Now really pop that hip and pop it. Add an elbow that slices through the air, and it's our hip crack. So crack it. One more, just like that.
Woo!
Yeah. Bring it back center and bounce. Adding that into our single, single, double. Right here. Here you go. Single. Oh, yeah. Three quick. Four hip crack. Give it to him, Beth. Show him how it's done. Single, single, double again. Now. Good job. Three quick. Four hip cracks. Four. One more time for that first little combo. Here you go. Hook, hook. Oh, yeah. Hip crack for four. Work it out. Hold your balance in the center right now. Moving on to our hip hop shuffle. Open, close, open to the right with a march. Are you ready? Let's take it right leg.
We can do this. Woo!
March to the left. Pick up those knees, hip hop shuffle. Now these marches turn into two taps front right now. Tap, tap. Yeah, get that knee up. More bounce to the ounce. Pull
like that
arm across the chest. Yeah, like you're pulling through a window. Good job. Bring it back center, hold your bounce right here. With that, add a little more hip to our combo. Starting with the right knee in, opening it up for a three. Bring it front. Here you go. Open one. Step back and bounce. On the left, three times. One, two, three, bounce. Excellent. We call it our hip twist because that's what it does. Try it on the left and twist it. All right. Instead of that march back, we're running it back. So jump it. One, two, and jump. Excellent. Did you catch it? Try it again. Get two more times. Let me really see that hip. Go twist. Yes. Just like Elvis, let me see it twist. Now add those arms. Pretend you're toweling off and rolling down the body. Woo! Left side. Twist. Roll. You can even add some body roll with that. Twist. Here it comes. Yeah.
Woo!
Style. One more. Hold your bounce. I know it's a lot, but we're going to put together our shuffle tap and our hip twist. Are you ready? Let me see it, Austin. Pull it right.
can do this. Let's do it. Thank God, in spite of another Saturday of rain all day, there was nothing outrageous. So what?
Here comes the slide. This time starting on the left. Here you go. Up. Good. That's really got some personality to her bounces. I want to see those knees go out now. Watch. Excellent. Now throw that outside elbow with the slide and pop it. Pop it. Yeah. Up and up. Two more. Oh, you got it. Let's put it together, left side, scuff it, then slide. Think of getting caught on that hold, and then you gotta slide away. Scuff
legs
right here. Hup, double shoulder, hold, now slide. Great job. Do it again, scuff left, kick it.
Go! Get it! It was.
You guys were hot.
Thank you, Jen. See you later, folks.